How do you do when the rain gets under your skin? Leaking tadpoles like it's a whim. And what do you say when it's all gone sideways and fools? And your heart won't beat with the rules. Little backing like a chute on the path. You're pushing past these boulders. Pushing past these boulders.
Marriage brings joy, it brings commitment. Marriage brings the mutual support that can strengthen the two of you as you both strive to live meaningful and love-filled lives.
And in marriage, you are both saying, you're in. We're part of this. We want to do the work, do the highs and the lows.
As a bundle to the future be given. Little back and like a shoot on the path. We're pushing past these boulders. Pushing past these boulders. We're pushing past these boulders. Pushing past these boulders.
To love is not to possess, to own or imprison, nor to lose oneself in another. Love is to join and separate, to walk alone and together.
Andrea and Matthew will make their vows. Gracious God, may your Spirit be so present among us this day, informing us, inspiring us, and guiding us. I take you as you are, loving who you are now and who you are yet to become.
Andrea, I give you these rings.
It's a sign of my love and devotion.
It's a sign of my love and devotion.
Matthew, I give you this ring.
It's a sign of my love and devotion.
As a sign of my love and devotion.
Friends, please join me in the spirit of prayer.
Your amazing deep love that goes to the moon and back, rejoicing in love's winter more fully than in its spring. Since you have committed yourselves to each other in this sacred covenant, I now pronounce that you are husband and wife, you